The Lakers taking on the Warriors. No LeBron James tonight. He's resting. Their last game went into overtime. And early in the game, he looked like he was hurt. So good for him to get some rest against the Warriors. Really no reason to play. Klay gonna knock down the three. The Warriors jump out to the early lead. Klay Thompson with 28 points. Now, after the game, there were some veteran players that were going at Luke Walton, McGee, Lance Stephenson, Michael Beasley. A lot of these guys, they probably don't have a long-term future with the Lakers, so this probably doesn't matter that much that they had some beef. We can just sweep it under the rug, but it is interesting to watch and look at Zubac throwing down the slam. The Lakers actually take the lead in the third quarter. They're competing with the defending champs. And Brandon Ingram throws down the slam. What a pass from Rondo, which right on the money. And then the poster. Very nice. Lakers are actually in control without LeBron James. But then DeMarcus Cousins throws it down over Kyle Kuzma. Oh my goodness. That dunk is going to spark a run for the Warriors in the clutch. Iggy on the break, and now he throws it down over his former teammate McGee. Look at those eyes. They are open. They are very wide. They're double teaming Durant. Iggy's going to knock down the three. The Warriors are back in control of this one, and now we have some more Anthony Davis trade news. The Pelicans looks like they're getting ready to counter offer the Lakers. They want more draft picks. They might even involve another player on their end to make the deal happen. So we'll see if there's going to be some shot clock cheese at the deadline, or will they wait for the Boston Celtics in the off season? Steph Curry had a rough game, scored 14 points. They're asking Steve Kerr about it. We still got 8 minutes to play. You got to like what you're seeing from the Lakers. They don't have LeBron, and they're doing a pretty good job. Obviously, they're going to lose this game. They're going to go down. That's why they're going to complain to the coach after the game. They're really emotional, and Curry finally gets it going in the fourth. That's going to do it. He keeps reaching. I got to be teaching. You know the rules. We're going to cut back door for the inbound fly to the heady god. I like that this JR is wearing number 8. Baby Kobe, 32,000 tattoos.